So here's number 10 root, number 11. This is number 11 here. So if we go do this route, you can kind of see 11 is very palatally positioned. So the root is going medial palatal. The root on 10 is distal palatal. So they kind of crisscross like this. On this one over here, here's 10, here's 11. And then the best way to view this probably is like this. There's 10, 11. I think you have the roots kind of crisscross.
And then should there be?
So right here. Okay. Here's that giant defect. Here's number 10, kind of this way. 11, it's going palatal.